absolute essentials in your DJ bag for 2019, and here they are. Let's go. Yes, this is the new GoPro that we are handling right now, and I'm just about to leave for an event. I'm playing for a friend's wedding somewhere in Alibaba or something. So let's go. Beautiful venue, beautiful night tonight. I'm here in Alibag. I'm playing for this wedding after party tonight, and I thought I have some time in between. I'm a little early from the scheduled time, so I thought I'll shoot a video. The actual reason why you're here for, the absolute essentials in your DJ bag for 2019, and here they are. Let's go. Number one on the list, my laptop. It's the MacBook Pro that I have. I've been using a MacBook Pro for the past 8 years now, and it's an absolute monster. I've had a great time using it. It has withstood almost all conditions. Make sure if you're playing for a pool party, you don't use it under the sun, because it can't take so much of heat. But otherwise, it has gone a long way. The second most important thing, my headphones. A DJ without headphones. It's not possible, can't possible. But my headphones are the next most important thing in my DJ bag this year. And I'm using an old pair of headphones, but I love those headphones. They are an absolute treat to use. So I have them in my bag always. Then I have a pouch which I carry, which has a couple of RCA cables, a couple of USB connectors, a couple of USB cables, some pen drives. I also play on Novation Dices. I use them as my hot cues for my parties, because I have in Bollywood music, or if I'm playing commercial music and if I have to change a song like I do every 1.5 minutes, I have to be fast, and those hot cues really help. I don't have to go about and queue and do, I don't have to do all those things. I have to just play and be on. The next important thing, pen drives. I have a couple of them in my bag. Two are for my software, because those are my, what do you call, time-coded pen drives. But I also have a couple of spare pen drives. I also carry a couple of portable hard drives if in case we need it. There's a backup of my music and of the videos. I also do video DJ sets at times, so I have the entire backup on my hard drives. And this is a wedding, and this is how the wedding is, but it's a little loud, so I'll try and be a more louder. So it's a party, it's celebrations. Look at the venue, look at the backdrop. I love the backdrop right now. It's so beautiful. Okay, getting back, couple of hard drives, Novation Dices. What are we missing? Laptop charger. Yes. My laptop stand. Sturdy, powerful. I don't know why I didn't use it in the earlier 1 year of moving to the laptop. I used to keep my laptop down, and for some reason I was just okay using that. But the day I got this stand, life has become very comfortable. Trust me, when the laptop is right there, right in front of you, and you are, it increases your efficiency. You can get faster, and that is what you need. I think in a private party, more than the mixing of the songs, mixing is very important, I'm not denying it, but the song selection, the timing of the song, as and how properly that is done, that is very, very, very important. So having a laptop, using Dices, I've tried to keep everything in hand ready so that I'm all set and all powered and geared up when I'm playing for these parties, because I don't want to miss out on that second. And you know, I'm pretty skeptical, but I'm pretty precise on the timing of the songs and you know the mood slipping out, and I really don't like it. I don't like that. So I try and keep the tempo going. So I have all my hot cues set, and the moment of a change, it happens in a click and a click and a click and crack out with it. So about 1.5 minutes, I change the song. So getting back, I also carry a jumper in my laptop bag. Sometimes, you know, it's windy outside, it gets cold. I stay in Bombay, so I'm not used to being in cold places. So I don't carry my jacket generally when I go out. But in my laptop bag, I generally have a spare pair. I also have a spare pair of socks. Why not? There are sessions that I've played for and which have lasted for more than 6-7 hours, and I think dirty socks is something which keeps me a little uncomfortable. So that is one pair that I also have in my laptop bag. Rest, I don't think I'm missing out on something. If I am, I will make a video on that maybe next time. But as of now, let's get back to the party, and we have a pool party tomorrow. So coming up is also a pool party, which is in the afternoon, and then we head back to Bombay. As of now, my name is Ricky. This is Dereco Music.